everyone, and welcome. What we can't complain about today is the weather. Absolutely perfect playing conditions. I'm Derek Ray, and my commentary partner here on the gantry is the former Arsenal and West Ham player, Stuart Robson. And what we have to look forward to is live coverage of the J1 League. It's Sagan Tosu versus Hokkaido Consadole Sapporo.
Well, Derek, we can talk about coaches and their methods, but it's now down to the players. Which ones are going to stand out, who will affect the game, and who will have the greater desire? It should be a cracking game, though.
So, the initial 11 for the home side.
Well, when you play in a 3-5-2 formation, the position of the wing-backs is key. If they drop too deep, you can't dominate possession. And if they play too high, you leave the centre-backs exposed. They have to get the balance right.
And introducing the visitors' lineup today.
Well, it looks like they're going to play in a 3-4-3 formation without wing-backs, which means the outside centre-halves will need to cover the areas out wide, which I would say is asking a lot.
And now they get the ball rolling. Well, they need to get tighter. But nothing comes of it. Good defending it was. Important challenge, but they must remain organized. Shinzo Kuroki. The cross is on, and it might be.
He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal.
Well, here it is again. Just look at the quality of the cross. It's inch perfect, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Well, the ball is moving once more. How important will that opening goal prove to be? Well, pass after pass, maybe they can chisel an opportunity. Promising pass. Akito Fukuta. It's there for him. And woodwork rather than net on that occasion, Stuart.
Well, you can see the relief from the keeper. He thought that was going in. I certainly did.
Finance. Well, he likes to run at them. And let's give credit to the defending. Kei Koizumi. Fujita. And room now out on the flank. Well, possibilities inside the box. Big chance! Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Good movement. Well, they know they need to stop him. Well, nothing comes of it. It looked promising. Can they hit on the break? Oh, that's an interesting pass.
Daiki Suga.
Crossing opportunity. Is this the moment? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead now.
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise, while the movement in the box is equal to it. It's such good timing. What a goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Yoshihiro Nakano. Koizumi. Showing patience as well as persistence in the build-up. Useful looking ball. That really would have changed the equation had it gone in, Stuart.
Well, he needed to score there. That may just have given them some hope.
Tanaka. Koroki. It ought to be the goalkeeper's ball. And dispossessed. Koroki. Will it happen for them? Oh, he's given the ball away. Space on the flank.
Akito Fukuta.
Will it be? And that is defending of the highest order. Shinzo Koroki. And the counter-attack is on. Options available. Koroki. Well read to put an end to that attack. Makes some progress with the ball at his feet. Cuts it back. Yoshihiro Nakano. Now a decent position. And they could get one back here. Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Takes the shot. Still alive. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't.
Well, I still can't believe that didn't go in, Derek. What an incredible save.
Well, they're eyeing that final pass, you just feel. And that's gone out of play for what will be a goal kick.
Well, the visitors, as you can see, haven't enjoyed the majority of possession, but their attacking play has been really incisive. It's been a really good display from them so far.
Won it back. A terrific pass. And there it is! Another goal! And surely there's no way back from this now.
Well, as you can see, it was a fairly simple finish in the end, but you still have to be in the right place, keep your composure and finish it off, and that's exactly what he did.
Blistering first half display, and just look at that score. Very good tackle. Fujita. Well, he could really get at the opposition, but it fizzles out thanks to that piece of defending. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Skipping away. So it's going to be a goal kick here. Well, he hasn't quite had the impact and attack that we were expecting, Stuart.
Yeah, he struggled to get on the ball in dangerous areas. You can argue the service hasn't been good enough, but I don't think his movement has been dynamic as it normally is. He certainly needs to improve here.
Lucas Fernandes. Well, we're almost at the halfway stage and they're not making home advantage work for them one little bit here. Stuart, your assessment.
Well, I'm almost lost for words because this just hasn't been good enough. And it starts with their defending. The forwards haven't pressed the ball, the midfield players have been too loose, and the defenders haven't seen danger. I just can't see a way back for them.
Nakano. And a chance to whip it in here. They've regained possession. Koroki. And they know they need to stop him. Fernandes. Very quick thinking there. And the referee has given them a corner. Who's going to get on the end of it? Well, as a defender, that will sit you down to the ground. Decent position. Surely! be able to get in behind the defense.
Koizumi.
Is this the moment? Oh, terrific save.
Well, you're absolutely right. That's a top-class save. Just look how he reacts.
And there's the delivery. It comes to absolutely nothing. Corner coming up. Now the delivery, tremendous block. Well, fantastic reflex action from the goalkeeper. Now the managers will now deliver their half-time team talks. We're at the end of 45 minutes in this game.
You certainly have got to give this man high marks for his work up to this point, Stuart.
Yes, he'll be pleased with his first half display. His movement was good, as was his passing, and of course he took his goal well. Just needs to continue that form into the second half.
And now they get the ball rolling. The cross is on. And it might be. He's gone and found the net! Brilliant piece of finishing! Magnificent goal!
Akito Fukuta.
It's there for him. And woodwork rather than net on that occasion, Stuart.
Well, you can see the relief from the keeper. He thought that was going in.
Big chance. Well, the goal was at his mercy.
Well, it certainly was. He has to score there.
Crossing opportunity. Two teams have switched around and are ready now for the second half. Koroki. Tremendous challenge. In position here to protect the ball. Shinzo Koroki. Will it happen for them? It's opening up for them and pulled back. And collected tidily. He had plenty to think about. Toshio Shimakawa. Fujita. An important interception. Counter-attacking very much an option.
Nicely timed tackle. Now Yuki Fujita.
Read it magnificently and intercepted. Now a decent position.
Perfect tackle.
Cuts it back.
Oh, good defending to stop a decent looking attack. Lovely ball over the top. And it goes down as a chance for him.
Well, the cross was good, so too the movement in the box. It deserved better, really.
Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Koroki. Oh, that's a pass of high quality.
Well, somehow the goalkeeper got to it.
Now, how about the short corner? Dangerous looking attack.
Chance to finish. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
And the short option preferred. It might be on for them.
Could be dangerous. A very effective challenge put in. Promising possession, this. And a timely intervention. Good pressure high up the pitch.
Well, he had to read it and get there, and did.
Well, they've lost the ball.
A glorious chance.
Might be dangerous.
It's gone in! And well, he might celebrate on the back of that.
Well, here it is again. He hits this so sweetly, doesn't he? That's a brilliant goal from a top-class player.
So the ball is moving again. We've been treated to four goals. 3-1 the score.
Well, just listen to this reaction. They're affording their opponents far too much time on the ball. They have to press higher up the pitch.
losing possession here.
Yoshihiro Nakano.
Now, do they mean business on this occasion?
A really committed challenge, and it's gone out for a throw-in.
So a personnel change then.
How about the cross? Could reduce the deficit.
Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack.
Into the final 20 minutes.
Shinzo Kuroki.
Went in strongly to win the ball.
And players waiting in the centre. It looks promising. Not to be this time.
Kuroki.
And after that fantastic effort, it's gone out for a throw-in. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match. Tanaka.
Moving the ball forward with purpose.
And into the last 15 minutes of action.
Could be a chance to break here. Can they get in behind them? Well, he must get rid of the ball.
Threat over for now, it seems.
Potential danger here.
But nothing comes of it.
Good-looking ball. Plenty of players waiting in the middle. And this would reduce the deficit. Surely, in it goes!
It looked as though they were down and out. Not a bit of it. What will happen next?
Well, he puts it away really well, as you can see. But you'd expect him to score from that range. But they all count.
Neutrals are getting their money's worth. 3-2 in this match. Chance to run at them. And he might be through here. And he's done well to tip it over the bar.
Well, they'll be looking to add to their advantage from this corner.
Here it is now, a substitution.
Who can he pick out?
He must struggle to get it away properly.
Really fine initial touch. Kei Koizumi.
And making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. They're showing a willingness to attack, as they must, given the circumstances. Time running out.
Now Yuki Fujita.
Not to be in terms of the cross there. Goal kick coming up.
Well, this game will shortly be history, and the home side appear to be on the wrong end of the scoreline. Stuart, give us your take.
Well, it's certainly been exciting, but can they find an equaliser here? They've created so many chances throughout the game, but they just need the ball to drop kindly in the box from a cross or a set play. It's going to be a frantic finale to this match.
He read the situation defensively and did his job.
Fukuta. Now Yuki Fujita.
That's how to blunt the edge of the opposing attack. They get forward, but time is very much against them here. Couldn't grab hold of it.
Well, threat over for now. As far as stoppage time is concerned, 3 minutes here. Well, not quite what he wanted to do with the pass. And possibilities here.
Could be! Oh, it's unbelievable! Who saw this coming when they were 3 goals down?
Well, just look at this again. The speed of counter-attack is so impressive. And then the shot could not be hit any better. Struck with such venom. Great goal.
And that is the whistle for the end of the 90. Nothing at all to separate these two. The cross is on, and it might be. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Crossing opportunity. Is this the moment? Well, the ball rolling again here, the first period of extra time, and you've got to wonder to what extent fatigue will play a part in this now. It's been an extremely competitive 90 minutes.
Akito Fukuta.
Good strength to keep the ball. Space and time for the cross.
Honda.
Dangerous looking attack. Mastery of the passing game. Strength and control, a big part of his game. Being pressed hard. And the conditions look pretty good for the counter attack. Useful looking ball. And there is the goal. One that glitters for them and secures their victory.
Well, that was a fairly easy finish in the end, but he still had to take it. He won't mind how they come, though.
crosses on. And it might be. He's gone and found the net. Brilliant piece of finishing. Magnificent goal. Crossing opportunity. Is this the moment? And a goal to increase their advantage. It's a two-goal lead.